In Google Slides, you now have the ability to give photos and images, filter colors, and changing transparency. Simply click on an image, then click on Image Options. You will then have the option to recolor. Simply click on one of the options from the recolor menu. You can also change the transparency by clicking on Transparency and dragging it left to right.